Hello, fellow birders. Welcome back to do some Wasteland 2 with me. We have stumbled upon a whorehouse and we should be helping them out right now. All we know is that there is an ambush behind the front door. There used to be a sewer entrance that isn't working anymore. And this whole place is awfully quiet otherwise, besides that generator. And I can't seem to interact with this stuff. Let's do some perceptioning here. Like this area looks as if it used to be accessible and now it's not, or maybe it's just a visual glitch. I don't know. Oh, in between sessions.
Hic situs est faetum. Currus avriga paterni.
I gave up and I looked up his quotes. Before that, I tried to keep guessing despite my non-existent Latin. But now I looked it up and he's not talking about the golden chariot, but the what was the wording? Chariot. My father's chariot driver, something, something, something. I already forgot the poem. Anywho, is this the sewer? Maybe let's try to barge in. I'm expecting to fail the first try, but let's see about that. So this is where the ambush is. Okay, everybody reload. Ooh! Non-commander, okay, now I get why they're telling about crazy nuns. Or psycho nuns. Okay, you stay here. You stay where you are. Too bad I can't make you ambush right here. No, you didn't. Yeah, so the main challenge here is to keep the companions alive. Position you in such to use the pattern. Gunslinger. Let's pray a gunslinger is more dangerous. Make her crazy. No. Wait. Is he dead? He dead. Let's see, what are you carrying? Oh my god. Okay, no, no, no. A follower dies, we reload. Okay, so... I have positioned the main guys in such a way that they will hopefully block. You too. You go here. Okay, better. Ruin her gun arm, should I? No! Fuck you! Better. Okay, I should have positioned them slightly differently. Sprayer, gunslinger, 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 shit. Ruin their weapons as much as we can. Again. And we reload. Okay, let's do this again. I think it is different now. Okay, you can't see her, but let's risk it. Actually, you take a step back, you take his position, and now you step back here, and Ralphie, keep blocking that way. Oh, sight blocked. But who doesn't have a sight blocked? Yeah? Okay. Shit! Never mind, I'm reloading already. Okay, let's see now. So we need to make a surefire. You stay here. Addendum. So that's you. You go here. Alfie, you stay there. And you. Let's try to make her crazy after all. No! But you're never jammed! How is this possible? Oh yeah! We could block. If we can come this far, then we can block everything so that he can't get through. So basically, I can't leave this diagonal here. That's what's making it bad. And reload. Oh. I found good configuration. Although we are very vulnerable out here. Ooh, my gunslinger, Oh no. Yeah, we have very good targets out here. But so are they. Ha. gunslinger, commando, lubber. How many points do you have? Do some mediking, do some maximum mediking. How many points do you have now? Do some more, because we need him. We are. In fact, do some on her as well. Redundant CO. Oh no 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 no! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Ralphie, you don't have any surgical skills, do you? Oh shit. Kill that fucker. Do you? You do not have surgical skills either. Fuck, 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 fuck. She needs to do that, not you, unfortunately. So, who was the most dangerous one? Shit. So basically, this configuration works, but friendly fire. Whoopsie. Oh no! And we're fucked. Okay, I will end this episode here and I will start the new one and I will experiment a little bit until I get it right. But we're getting there. Until then, goodbye and see you later.